Anyway, let's continue. Last time, I think we ran out of battery. Oh, Liftonork's elbow activated. Get out. Where are you from? Have we checked this area? Does this work in the... Oh yeah, it does. A nice sunlight. Exploring for now. That's just a health. Oh. Can still shoot? What a cheater. Don't switch it. We can oversee that room. A nice blue versus yellow light. Blue versus orange light. Okay, let's just get out of here. How do we do this? It's hard to aim precisely like that. But I guess that's the challenge. Cheater. Dum. Dum dum. Is that a fish or a person? A person? D. I know you're bitter, but I know you're bitter, fish, but it doesn't mean you have to vent on me in particular. Make your mind. So it's like he didn't know who it was, so he dropped the bridge, but then, oh shit, oh no, it's the player. It's that damn female one. Called China. Where are they? Somewhere here. Yeah, I got kinda used to the betas. Uh-oh. So it's been a while since I played the like regular Unreal. Fucking idiot. I think he was supposed to open one of these. Or something like that. Oh. such a kind of spectacular jump. Such a spectacular jump of a warrior. Leap of a warrior. Majestic. That's an invisible light source. But it's still there. Uh-oh. Okay, well maybe let's do it properly. Thank you. Kultas. Damn it. Oh shit. That's it. I can just swim, I think. Thank you. an empty theater? Yeah, this does feel fresh after playing the beta stuff for a long time. Oh, it moved. Plant. Also, why didn't this do something? Now what? I guess I can just go back. What is that? Oh, those are bubbles. Can I get out? But is there anything of value here? Wait, did they respawn? Okay, I think it's just that. Uh-oh.